Hi guys, welcome back to Kobe's Kitchen. We all know it is a mango season and I'm about to spoil you with a mango recipe. So stock up and let's begin. So today our ingredients are 4 medium-sized mangoes, 1 red capsicum, an onion, and coriander. So this calls for a mango salsa. This is a mango salsa recipe. So I'll wash these mangoes, I cut them up, and I'll come back show you what you're about to make. So I've cut my mangoes. Mango salsa ni kachumbari ya mango. Sasa ni vile jina tu imeenda group of schools. Thank me for taking you to the group of schools. So we have the 4 mangoes, 1 bunch of the dania, 1 red capsicum, half an onion nimeikatakata tudogo nikairusha kwa maji kutoa the ukali in it. So my market sells these small lemons, so I'm using 2. I'll squeeze out the juice of this, the 2 of them. And so let's begin. There's nothing much, ni kuzi combine tu. So the red capsicum goes in. Then I put in my onion, the half onion. And a pinch of salt. This salt brings out the flavors in the mango. And I mix well. So if you are more of a hot person, you can add some dried chili flakes. Salsa, if you want to add more capsicum, I don't like raw capsicum, that's why I cut thinly sliced. I thinly sliced my capsicum, so if you like more, you can add more. I like it this way. And then I'll just chill it for 2 to 3 hours in my fridge and enjoy it. So make sure you get your mango stocked up, because the whole of this month you're going to be having mango recipes. So stock up your fridge, stock up your pantries with so many mangoes and enjoy. Stay tuned until next time. Bye bye. Alafu, subscribe hapo kwa hiyo kitu ya red. See you next time. Bye bye.